I want every weapon ready to fire. Stay sharp.
All right, on my go.
Right.
That's a sad sound. Where's the soul?
Okay.
Hey, Godot.
Yeah?
If you don't know who you've got to save, you just protect them all, right?
Something on your mind? You got plenty of time for thinking on the way, hero.
Yeah.
It's us.
Don't shoot.
Snow.
Since when do you care about kids?
Favor for a friend.
Okay.
Hey, Snow. You made it.
Hey, yo. Whew. So, hey. You really managed to use that thing?
I think I'm done.
You're done when we are.
Ow, what?
That's the one.
Didn't you have something to tell him?
Yeah.
All right, then.
But I...
I'll go with you.
What?
You have no idea what it was like.
Oh. Everyone safe?
the army's no match for Nora.
I meant the kids.
All accounted for.
Okay. Let's keep it that way, all right? Swing by the vestige. Keep the kids out of trouble.
You got it. Say hi to the missus for me. You go skirt chasing, I take care of the kids. Some husband.
Dinner's on me.
Better be home cooking.
When's the wedding, lover boy?
Well, don't worry, none of you are invited.
We're still going.
Hey, you serious?
What about me?
Catch you later.
Get you all some poison.
Nora.
Who are we supposed to?
Please!
Everybody keep calm!
Psycom's nothing.
Leave this to Nora.
Bring me every round you can carry.
I want to tell him. It's just that...
Say, you know how to fly this?
Yeah, I think so.
All right! In you go! That way!
No. Huh? If we go in there, that thing could... It could make us Lassie. Oh. This is... I don't think I can...
You can do it.
What are you two doing?
Here we go!
Uh-oh.
Get back here! You hear me? Hey! Yeah.
The pulse of our sea. It held our future. And our fate. Guess it's just us.
What did you expect? Even soldiers know not to go near the foul sea. You become a pulse, Lassie, and you're finished.
What do you mean, finished?
Haven't you heard, Miss...
Vanille.
Huh?
My name. And yours?
Hope. Thank you. What were we thinking?
Well, since we're here, let's look around. Oh, check this out.
Hey! Vanille, where are you?
Well?
That's,
Yeah.
Better stay close.
Wasn't scary at all. Daydreaming now. Take that!
Aren't you scared?
Not so much.
You really don't get it.
Pulse Falsi and Lissy are bad news. That's why Cocoon kicked them out. Live too close to the Falsi, one-way ticket to Pulse. That's the purge in a nutshell.
If they catch us here, they'll purge us too, and then...
What's your problem?
What's my... Pulse is hell on Earth.
We'll be okay. Calm down.
Get off me.
Sarah?
Huh?
Can you hear me? Where are you?
Don't worry, Sarah. Your hero is on his way. Wonder what that's for.
Bring it on! How about this?
Hold on, Sarah.
Still won't budge? I think the door's winning.
Why didn't I listen?
Beg your pardon?
It was me. This is my fault.
Beg your pardon?
Cover your ears.
Huh? Oh, blast charge? Oh, wait, hold on. All right, go for it! Make it happen!
I'm so sorry. Please let me in. Please?
After you.
Thank you. Street.
If those things are still around, might be some soldiers trapped in here, too. Except they'd probably be Lassie by now. Huh? Not even human anymore. Just post-Lassie. Enemy's a cocoon. Can't show him any mercy.
There's the next one.
No problem.